Good to have you with us here watching the news. I'm Avni Raja. Now, 3 days ahead of the Tripura Civic polls, BJP and TMC face-off reaches the national capital. TMC is now holding a dharna outside the parliament. We're going to, in fact, take a look at what the latest developments are on your screens at this point.
Which left from the South Avenue just moments ago has in fact reached here at the North Block right outside the Ministry of Home Affairs. And you can see there are also CISF, the paramilitary forces that are in fact deployed over here. They are trying to speak to this delegation that has in fact reached over here. They have put barricades over also to ensure that these TMC MPs don't barge into the Home Ministry office over here. So this is the entrance, and right outside the entrance, these are the TMC MPs who are in fact protesting. You can see the banners are also out. If I ask my camera person to come pan and show you the banners also. Democracy is being killed in Tripura is what they are saying. They have been saying that they will continue with their protest till the time they don't get an appointment. And we have also seen that how the whole situation is very significant, because they have been saying that today when Abhishek Banerjee also arrived at Agartala, there was in fact a bomb scare. So this is all a political conspiracy. This is trying to intimidate the opposition in Tripura is what they have been saying. All this is happening just 2 days ahead of the civic polls in Tripura. So we'll try and speak to some of them. Sir, kya aap continue kar rahe hain? Sir, kya aap yahan pe continue kar rahe hain?
Of course. We only want to meet the Home Minister. We want to put forward our grievance, because the police there is not sure.
So they have been saying that they will continue to do dharna here. Their only demand is to meet the Home Minister. They have made multiple requests to the Home Minister to discuss the situation in Tripura, but there has been no response from the Home Minister, and that is why these TMC delegation that has in fact reached. And now you can see on your screen, this is the Delhi police, the officials who are also trying to have a conversation, trying to speak to Derek Bryan over here. If I ask my camera person to pan and show you over here, this is the kind of conversation that is in fact happening. They are being asked to move from here, but clearly the TMC MPs are not agreeing to it. They have in fact come over here with a dari. They have spread out the dari right opposite the Home Ministry office, and they are continuing with their protest. They have been saying our only demand is to call us and have a meeting with us, give us an appointment, and that is why 16 TMC MPs have reached the national capital last night after their meeting today. After continuously asking for appointment when they didn't get one, they have now reached the North Block and are planning to do a sit-in dharna over here. Back to the studios.
Well, that's the situation there outside. In fact, here going on outside Parliament, TMC has called for release of the youth leader. And this is a face-off that between the BJP and the TMC, which has now reached Delhi. Remember, this is 3 days ahead of the Tripura civic polls at this point in time. There seems to be massive chaos outside Parliament right now. We'll, of course, the police presence also there trying to control the situation. We're going to cut back in and we'll keep track of those developments.